Hi, my name's Gina. I'm a final year mechanical engineering student and I completed my third year abroad in Canada. I became interested in mechanical engineering because I've always really enjoyed physics and maths when studying at school, and it kind of just guided me towards doing mechanical engineering because it was like the best of both worlds. Coming around to see the university, and when I joined in September was the opening of the Diamond and the facilities that it offered with all the labs and how it you'd go into your labs as you'd been studying it in your lectures, and it'd really help embed your knowledge was just something that I didn't get from any other university that I went to go see. So getting that kind of experience here was just something that I felt like I couldn't not be part of. What I enjoy most about studying mechanical engineering is the variety of things that we can actually study within our degree. So when it comes to like your third and fourth year, you get more choice in what modules you'd like to choose. For example, last semester I chose to do a mechanical engineering of railways module, and that made me realise being in the railway industry is something that I'd like to be a part of. After graduation, I'm starting a job in the railway industry and I've got a grad scheme as part of a train operating company. And my time at Sheffield has definitely helped me get there, because in third year I had no idea what I wanted to do. But then when it came to choosing my final year project and having the opportunity to choose my modules in fourth year, I figured out that the railway industry was something that I wanted to work in and be part of. So I definitely have my time at Sheffield to thank for that. So a typical week for me would be coming into the university, specifically the Diamond, which is probably my favourite building, and going to lectures and tutorials, and then staying behind and doing some of my own work, whether it be doing tutorial sheets or my final year project. And when it comes to the evenings, I like to sit at home, watch TV with my housemates, or sometimes we go out to the pub. And so on the weekends, I like to go out and do things, whether it be go on a night out in Sheffield, or sometimes we go to the Peaks. And I also work part-time as a waitress, and I'm also an ambassador for the department. So on open days and UCAS days, I help out to meet prospective students and just give them any advice or anything they want to know about life at Sheffield. So when I came to the open day, they spoke about the idea of doing a year abroad, and that's something that I'd never seen at another university, or they hadn't promoted it as much as Sheffield did. And the idea of doing something like that, and it integrates in your studies, so you're not taking a year out, but you get the experience of maybe having a year out, exploring another country, was just something I felt like it'd be silly to not take up such an opportunity. What I enjoyed most about being in Canada was meeting so many different people. So not only did you meet Canadians, but you also met people from all around the world who are also doing the same kind of exchange program as you. And you meet friends and make friends globally. So I've got friends who are still in Canada, who are coming over here in the summer, that I'm excited to see them again. So it's just like friendships that you make will last.